How do you come into an already inundated space and make a mark, or do you? And this is like could go for
Yes,
entrepreneurship or
it, no,
brands that
it's
say
a great.
like, yeah.
You outperform, absolutely, right? Like going into the car industry is hard, but if Tesla makes a better product and navigates better, it can win. I actually, what's really funny that you said that? I've been thinking a lot about search engines lately. I have this
Oh.
weird, almost like out of body feeling that Google could be disrupted.
Well, they
That
have an antitrust issue right now, so.
fair enough. And to be honest with you, I'm undereducated on that, and wasn't the premise. The premise was,
Yeah, I know.
that it just has been the leader for a long time, right? Like Apple with the mobile, like why can't BMW or Tesla or Instagram come out with a hardware phone? I just, or something left field, two young gals in Berlin just are hardware geniuses. I think people get caught. I made a lot of smart decisions, money, business success on understanding that people looked at print and radio and television and they put it on a pedestal and they didn't see Facebook and Google. I now am actually starting to feel that Facebook and Google and Apple are now the vulnerable. And I'm kind of getting excited for who wants to go, like, who's going to make the greatest TV set that's fully integrated for shopping? Like, they're just feel, I don't know what it is, but kind of, and then my hairs are going up my back right now. I think some of the biggest things we know are on the precipice of being disrupted, or things like Microsoft. I mean, I'm very impressed by Microsoft the last 2 years, 3 years with their new CEO, just being more contemporary, making good macro decisions, LinkedIn, tripling down on gaming. Like, so those are the things running through my mind. You can disrupt by just outperforming.